Hi, I'm Ron Woerner, and this is a quick look at my 2019 RSA conference session, Cybersecurity Tips, Tools, and Techniques for Your Professional Toolbag. Think about many other professions, like plumbers, electricians, doctors, or even lawyers. They all have a set of tools they keep with them as part of their job. In cybersecurity, we need to do the same. This session is an update to the one I gave at the 2018 RSA conference with new stuff added. The goal of this session is to provide attendees with many of the tools you may want in your real or virtual tool bag. Many of these I keep on thumb drives to use depending on the situation or need. This RSA 2019 session shows participants the different tools, tips, tricks, and techniques I use as a cybersecurity professional when working with different clients. Some of these tools can be dangerous if used in the wrong hands or in the wrong way, so I'm going to try to help you keep out of trouble in describing how and why these tools and tricks and tips are used, along with what they can do. A quick note on these tools, they're mostly focused on small and medium-sized businesses or home users. Most are free. Everyone likes free, right? I purposely steer clear of major commercial products you'll find on the showroom floor, so I want you to have these tools available as soon as you leave the conference. The idea of this session is to introduce many different tools and provide participants with takeaways, a tool, a trick they may not be aware of that they can use right away to solve a particular problem. This session also provides a variety of websites, references, and resources to help you do your job as a cybersecurity professional, and then tips to keep yourself and others out of trouble. In this quick look preview video, I'm showing you just a few of the hundreds of tools I'll be talking about in my RSA session. We'll be talking about virtualization and how you can create your own test lab of operating systems and software using tools such as VMware and VirtualBox. With a test lab, you have a safe place to experiment with many of these tools without the risk to corporate networks. To run a virtual system, you'll need operating systems to put on them. So I recommend Linux. It's the backbone of the internet. We'll show different Linux distributions that can be used for security testing, such as Kali, Tails, and Parrot. To be OS agnostic, I also talk about Windows tools, such as SysInternals Suite, which has been around forever, but is invaluable to have if you're working with a Windows operating system. So I'll show how to use Process Explorer, auto runs, heck, even Zoom. A new part of this talk is about the Windows subsystem for Linux. Yes, you can now run Linux bash shells on Windows, and I'll show you how to do that. Networking is also an important part of a cybersecurity tool set. So I'll show how to map a network with NMAP and showing what is running across a network using Wireshark. Also new this year is talking about social engineering and open source intelligence, or OSINT. OSINT is used for information gathering to help you answer the question, what is seen about my network, about my company across the internet? This is often associated with social engineering. Security testing is also a part of a security pro's repertoire. In this session, I'll explain common testing applications readily available, such as the Social Engineering Toolkit, Metasploit, and OWASP Zap. These come from the pen testers I work with who use them every day. One of the hottest topics I've been hearing lately is about the security skills gap in security careers. So I'll also be including some information on what you can do to build or extend your cybersecurity career. My intent is to show you as many of the options available as I can to help you make intelligent choices as a cybersecurity professional. It's not just about the tools, though. There are many standards and references available to help us secure our organization. I use cheat sheets to guide me, since it's near impossible to remember everything. On the screen are just some of the ones I'll be mentioning in my RSA talk. I challenge you to review these lists and pick out the ones that work for you. By the way, I'm not associated with these lists. I just find them valuable. One of the key areas we are continually pressing is security awareness. Many folks on the internet are still learning basic security measures. That's why I like to include this one slide of security awareness resources. If you only remembered one thing from my talk, remember the resources on this slide. These are invaluable references and resources to have when helping others understand security. Nice thing, these are all freely available and readily used for security awareness. One of the things I love about the RSA conference is that they require an apply slide in presentations. So like Stephen Covey says, begin with the end in mind. So I'm going to show you. This is my expectation from this session, that you find just a couple of nuggets from what I show you and talk about, a couple of the tools or techniques or the cheat sheets, if you will, and you try them out. See how they work for your situation and your organization. Do that right away. And then later on, review the slide deck. Find new tools and techniques and tricks and use them. And continually build your own tool bag of security tools. Please join me at the 2019 RSA Conference on Tuesday, March 5th at 11 a.m. Pacific Time for cybersecurity tips, tools, and techniques for your professional tool bag. This is Ron Woerner, President of RWX Security Solutions, and I look forward to seeing you at the RSA conference. Thank you for watching this quick look.